Hey everybody, this is Dylan. Hey, welcome back to my channel. Hi, hope everyone's having a magical day. And I'm so excited to get in this video with you because today we are doing a review of this totally adorable, very cute fitting Snow White Disney Isle Y inspired set. I'm so excited to look at this because it's gorgeous. This is probably, you know, other than the Belle outfit with the picnic and the Belle white dress one, this one is also on my list of just top Isle Y outfits just because of the beautiful designs. You know, whoever put this together, it is amazing. So we're going to do an unboxing of all of the items in this box, and then we're going to see what this looks like on Snow White. So if you guys recall, or if you have seen other videos on my channel, I did do some previous Snow White Isle Y videos with this doll. So if you want to check those out, make sure you check out my Disney Isle Y doll playlist. Otherwise, let's get Snow out of the way for now. Bye, Snow. You'll be back, don't worry. And we will get a wonderful look at this set. So there is a beautiful image of Snow White. We love that, of course. She looks so adorable. This is the same image that is on the other sets, by the way. And it says, inspired by Snow White. So we have this beautiful, like, range of items all in Snow White's color palette. There's a shirt, skirt, there's, like, some bags, glasses and stuff. Like, I just don't really know what this is aiming for. If we turn it this way, we might understand. So this is what an actual Isle Y doll, this is the Jasmine Isle Y inspired doll, wearing the Snow White outfit. So I'm not sure if this is just for a leisurely stroll, or maybe a walk through the gardens or something. It's interesting. Maybe like a tea party or something. We'll just have to figure it out. This side of the box has the full image of Snow White. Beautiful. The back of the box says, show off the Snow White in you with Disney Isle Y forever. And we have a gorgeous image here of the Isle Y doll wearing this. And I think I just noticed there's like a little invite that says garden party. So maybe that's why there's a gift and everything. So that would definitely make sense. And this outfit works very well. This retails for $14.99 from the Disney store. All right, so let's debox. So what we'll do is we'll just start to take this packaging apart. It's not very sturdy. Not meant to be, I suppose. Alright, here we are. Without the cardboard casing, seems like this just falls over. So there are some beautiful designs here. The blue shirt has beautiful apples on it and apple blossoms, almost like you're looking at an apple tree branch. That is beautiful. Of course, Snow White is again represented by the ultimate item that ends her life nearly. So I love how she continues to wear apples everywhere. The skirt looks like it's a corduroy pattern and it has little apples like sewn on. Adorable. And the shoes are like sandals with big red apples. Like, I wonder if Snow White actually would like to wear this, you know, or is this just something that Disney has made her wear? Because this is just, you know, apples everywhere. Is she not having a traumatic reaction to them? Okay, so you'll see here, these shoes are super duper cute. So they're sandals, they have a little heel on them. They're blue and they have cute apple icons. Very cute, cute, cute. Can't wait to see that on Snow White. The accessories include, there is a deer with like a handle handbag, some apple glasses, a bracelet, an apple clip, and then this is the invite that's shaped like happy. One of the seven dwarfs, and it says garden party today. So that is just so stinking cute. And I believe that this is the present for the party. So whoever's birthday it is, or, you know, whatever, they should be very happy as she's bringing along a gift. So let's unclip this outfit because there are little tacks holding it in. I don't want to damage the outfit, of course. Okay. Lovely. So it definitely, oh, there went all the tacks. So it definitely does feel like corduroy, but it is not. Probably made to look that way. Some little fuzzies. Velcro and has a beautiful apple design on the front. I love that. Can't wait to see Snow White with that on. We also have this very pretty like blouse. More items are revealed here. We have the beautiful apple-ish glasses. Looks like there's some rubber bands left on them there. I'll have to wiggle those off. But they are shaped like apples. How cute, with red frames. Also, there was a rumor that Snow White did wear glasses in Ralph's Breaks the Internet, but I'm not sure. I guess there was gonna be some gags about her eyesight or something, but that just never materialized. All right, so there is a beautiful like deer bag that feels such nice quality. You can maybe slide like something flat in there, but so it's shaped like a baby deer with spots, and then there's some beautiful like flowers on there. It's very 1970s, but I love this. Absolutely so pretty. And the last item inside of here that I have a few more things to show you though is this beautiful top. So there's some layers to it, which makes it very lovely, I think. And again, I noticed that there's some little birds on there, just super duper cute. And it of course is Velcro, very exciting. The actual package for the garden party has one of Snow White's birds on it, which is adorable, and it's just like a little paper bag, so you want to be very careful because you could definitely ruin this very easily. And then there's some tissue paper, as well as this really cute little garden party invitation. It's shaped like one of the Seven Dwarfs, and it says garden party today, and it is a very thin piece of paper, so I'm just going to make sure I have it down inside the bag, that way it doesn't get torn up. But yeah, we'll see what Snow White would bring to the garden party as a present. And then this is a gold little bracelet that has a little red bow on it. So let's get Snow White ready for the wardrobe change. I'm not going to go into detail about this Snow White doll, as I have reviewed her before. She came from one of the Disney collection JCPenney doll sets, so she originally came from that set, but I'm sure that you could get this doll individually if needed. So just make sure her dress is all nice and pristine whenever we want to put it back on her. But she has been through it some, just with all the wardrobe changes. And also Snow White has some heels on that are rubber banded on. You know, I always rubber band those back on just because I'm always scared that they're going to fall off. So, but you can remove them pretty quickly. Like so, I've kind of got that down to an art. All right, so let's get Snow in this outfit because I'm so excited for this. So let's just start with the necessities, you know. I really think this works because of the color palette. You know, whether or not Snow White would like to wear apples on everything, I don't know. But I think it's adorable. Again, some of the proportions may not be just so, just given that these are made for different dolls, but so far that looks really cute. I also think that this would look really cute like on a Mattel Snow White doll. Oh wow, this is really turning up very nicely. So I don't know if I can shut this actual top just given that this is made for an ILY body, but we can do our best to close it as much as possible. But you're kind of seeing what I'm getting at here. It's very, very lovely. You know, even though the shirt can't fit all the way around her, this is really beautiful. So we have some glasses. I mean, there's like a whole thing with this. Can't get those to stay on her face just because her hair is gelled down. But they look really cute on her head. And then we have this lovely bracelet. This little ribbon on it. Very, very cute. Also, there's like an apple clip, you know. I wonder if we could put that maybe in her hair somewhere where it's so gelled. I just don't quite know. But to actually use the clip, you do have to bend it. And it snaps like so. Her hair was super crunchy and very, very gelled in, so I thought it was maybe a nice little accessory for her to hold. But if you could, and you're brave enough, you could maybe slip it through like one of those pieces, or even maybe through the back. But of course, it would look really cute in my opinion. All right, so next we have the shoes that of course aren't going to fit no matter what we do. You know, we may be able to rubber band those somehow, you know, just get those to stay on her. But those are just super duper cute. I mean, I really love how that ties the whole outfit together. yes, very, very lovely. Also the purse, super cute. I mean, how can you go wrong? Very, very Snow White. She would approve, absolutely. Just given this Snow White doll, you know, I don't know if she can hold it. This clip might fit down in her purse, actually. Yeah, so you might just have to rubber band it. Just depending on what Snow White doll you have, but I think it does look very, very nice, and she is bringing along a present to the garden party. Okay, everyone, here is the final product. So I absolutely love this. Let's get the Isle Wight doll in there also. I think that this is an amazing interpretation of Snow White's fashion and inspirations. And I really, really love this. So let me know, do you also own this Snow White accessory pack? And did you put it on a Snow White doll? Or, you know, what do you think of it with your Isle Wight doll? All right, everyone, I will see you next time in my next video. Make sure you let me know what you think, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.